The highlight of the Brazilian night at Montreux was a set by an extraordinary and extremely hirsute Brazilian musician whom Miles Davis has described as his most important influence, Hermeto Pascoal, here playing Toto.